Two men are found shot to death inside a home on Detroit's east side. We first brought you this story as breaking news at 5. Their bodies were found inside a home on Bliss near 8 Mile and Van Dyke. Investigators are searching for the shooter and are looking into the circumstances.